Behold, I come with clouds. I will not suffer my little ones to come to harm. I, the Lord, comes out of the thicket to reward evildoers, the haughty, the insolent, traitors and treacherous. I announce the beginning of wars. You who disdain my law, my ways, my precepts, you shall have your place among the dead. I, the Lord, am not God of heaven and earth. See me roar as I crush kingdoms of men, tyrants, kings, and common peoples who wage war against the Almighty. Who is this who darkens counsel by words without knowledge? I, the Lord, has been aroused and provoked to judge the chalice of abominations, full to the brim. You shall have that which you have pleaded and petitioned for. You who roll from seats of plaster and marble shall become dust. From dust you came, and to the dust you shall return. The Lord your enemy has spoken. You who have made a mockery of my promise, the rainbow, I say to you, be warned. You who oppose God your maker, your lust deceives you. Your idols of flesh entices you to make war with your God. This has already been judged. It is futile your battle. Your efforts will end in futility, and you will have lost your very souls. Away from me now. Do not let your voices be heard in the halls of heaven. You will cry to me, and I will not answer, because I am not your God. You are on your own. Go to your father, the devil. Surely he will save you. Servant, daughter, I will give you such time and place to deliver this message. I could not stand this idolatry when I came to save and serve mankind. I would that they repent. However, I know their hearts are corrupted within them.